And welcome back to my YouTube channel. So with this week, I really wanted to be transparent with you guys and tell you something that I've been struggling with, what we've all been struggling with, and that is social media. When do we detach ourselves from social media? Should we just limit our time, or should we really just go off the grid? No one is gonna see eye to eye on certain things. Some people will benefit from social media more than others, and I'm just speaking on my point of view and my personal opinion. I feel like most of the time when you do go on social media, it's a habit. You're constantly just clicking on different things and not even knowing and not even being aware that like you're doing this to yourself, and it's crazy. There comes a point where it's like, when do I limit my time? When do I put myself first? So when to quit social media? That is such a like harsh thing to say, because we're all so attached to the idea of our profiles being on Instagram and things like that. Like, we have to keep it up to date. But why are you really doing this? Is it really benefiting you in the long run? So write a list of pros and cons, or just think about them mentally in your head. Do you feel obligated to check your phone? Do you feel obligated to take it everywhere with you? Do you see it more as a way of life than a tool? I see it as both, because my brain is wired that way. I feel like, okay, if I don't have my phone, then who can I contact? Social media is a choice. Are you aware of your surroundings? Are you feeling happy within yourself and what you're doing from day to day? Are you benefiting from social media, or are you just a slave to the media? Yeah, we've all done this habitual thing where we tap apps just to go and see what's going on in the world. And that's completely normal, because we do compare ourselves to others. It's human nature. But you do have to be aware and conscious to limit your time so you can spend more time for yourself. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did benefit from this video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know, do you want to limit your time on social media? And if you do, let me know how it turns out. Subscribe to my channel. I post videos every Wednesday and every Sunday. So yeah, new content coming all the time. So it's on the bottom right-hand corner. Click it. All right, thank you guys. Have a fantastic, healthy, loving week. All right, bye. Peace.